Hello guys and welcome to this video by me, Swizz Relic, and welcome back to the journey. This is episode 2. If you haven't seen the previous episode to understand what's going on in this, because I ain't going to explain what happened in the last one. Well, I explained it a little bit, but I won't go into very much depth. So, go and check the last episode and we're getting straight into this one. And as you can tell in the last one, we were scouted for Everton, so that is, and I'm pretty sure we just went away on tour, I think so, not sure, but we got a skill point. I think we will attribute, think we should go and work from physical all the way to pace. I want to say that is what we should do. So,
you know, it'll never ring if you keep staring at him.
Any offers?
Patience is a virtue.
What if he's not taking me?
It's your first pre-season. Just give it time.
It's America, Mum.
Yeah, there'll be other tours. See? Watch Bot.
Hey. Hi, Mr. Butler. Yeah, sure. I understand. Cool. All right. Thanks.
Well? Yes! You did it, son! You did it!
Me?
Sure, that's how it works.
I don't know, maybe you're not pushing hard enough.
I am pushing hard enough.
What? Boys, what do you do with all your frequent flyer miles?
Ignore them, man. Only thing that matters is how we play on this tour.
Yeah. Well, we better show them then, mate.
Is that how you work it?
Press a button underneath there.
I was very lucky that was in bit that'd be cut out, so yay. Okay. Before Audacity crashed, I was about to cry. So I guess yeah, we're on tour. Let's get it, let's go. So we're against PSG. I don't think Everton will ever play PSG. I'm not saying they have, because I haven't really seen the history, but I only pay attention to the history that I care about. Are we supposed to take notice of all this? Danny Williams. Rumours is you might be getting an offer, Alex Hunter. You're welcome. Fuck off. Sorry, I need to learn not to swear, but in the last episode he was a bubba. He was a
well, terrific pre-season action for you from CenturyLink Field.
Not for the players, it is about getting fit, but it's also about finding some form.
Well, I wonder whether they'll get on, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker, but they've been named as substitutes today.
They'll hope to get on and they'll hope to enjoy a really good pre-season. It'll set them up nicely for the upcoming season.
So we are underway at CenturyLink Field. That's good play from them. They could be in here. What a chance! They've gone in front now.
Oh, enjoyed that one, as did the players.
So the second half is underway now, and PSG a goal behind.
Or Mill.
Change in the offing, Alan. Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker both getting ready to come on.
Yeah, I mean, it might be pre-season, but it's a big moment for this pair.
Well, we've still got half an hour to go, and we're going to see now Alex Hunter.
Well, Everton, with their noses just in front, just 1-0 up, and the manager clearly feeling he's trying to be positive, get young Alex on, try and get another couple of goals maybe.
Our debut.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Kunis Mori. Bernard.
May I ask, who's Bernard?
Conor McElhinney. Everton's turn to attack. Here's Matthew Pennington. And there is some backup for him in this position. Hunter!
Why didn't I just finesse it? Should have finessed that. Alex Hunter is coming off.
Good strong tackle. It's good play by the team, and Walker now can enhance it further. Maxwell. He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance.
Substitution. Everton coming off the pitch.
And it's Walker. Doing well to keep the ball. That's a good support play from his teammates. Oviedo. That's a great clearance. And it is time for a substitution in this match. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Come on.
They've grown up together, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. And Alex has got a bit of a history at this club through his granddad, Jim Hunter, who certainly made his mark back in the 1960s for them. He got 22 goals in that 68-69 season. Decent return.
Well, it's bound to be a bit emotional for young Alex, isn't it? Stepping into the boots, if you like, of his granddad. Whether it's going to be a millstone around his neck, we'll wait and see in the coming weeks and months, but great chance for him.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Good forward play from them. Cross coming in now.
This is, I'm finding this really hard. And today I'm playing it sitting up straight. That's probably why I'm playing really bad.
Hunter. Everton on the attack. Alex Hunter.
Oh, that was an opportunity.
Terrific stop.
Oh, that was bad. That was really bad.
Ben Arfa. Could be dangerous. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Makes a challenge.
Get
here.
Rid of that ball. Go on, man. Get rid of the ball.
Paris Saint-Germain. Ben Arfa. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Matuidi. Here's Stambouli. He's got his shot off now. Well, it could have been a shot of significance. It's turned out to be a shot of insignificance.
Bit of a selfish decision, that one, from the player, when he could have easily passed it.
Matuidi. Here's a chance to attack. Matuidi. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. It's a very good interception. Shots on here. Well, it looked like the right man in the right place at the right time, but it didn't pan out that way.
Oh, I think he was thinking about the headlines in the papers tomorrow before he'd even taken on the shot.
Angel Di Maria. We're going to play an extra 5 minutes of added time. On the attack here.
Oh, my God. Go on. Lukaku, you can... Yes.
Good challenge here. Oh, he's through. Hunter! Goodness me, it's hit the ball. Cut out! Really hit that hard and true. Romelu Lukaku. He gets full value for the strike.
You hit it hard and true. I hit it first.
Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. Confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer would be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
I guess one of the backstories, if you like, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker, we see them for this club for the first time, and they'll be delighted to have contributed to the victory.
Just happen.
Mate, best 30 minutes of my life.
Yes, Rolf.
Excuse me. Kein Problem, mein Freund. Good match, Alexander. Bis demnächst.
That's mental. Sasha. Who is Alex Hunter? Maybe my new favorite? Yo, I could be their new favorite. They're USA, but they're playing PSG and Dortmund. Okay. EC, please. That's an awesome stadium. Well, can I play there? I want to go to that stadium.
Hello, everyone. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Welcome to BC Place. And today it's Everton, and they are up against.
Oh, yay.
Alex Hunter came on a few days ago in his first match for the first team and did okay, didn't he? But he's starting now, so he's got a real opportunity to make a greater impact.
Yeah, I thought he was a little scared, perhaps, of making a mistake in his debut, and that's understandable.
And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. It's Everton's turn to attack.
Oh, ho, ho.
That's not a good cross at all.
When you got the chance to shoot, you take the shoot.
Could make a chance.
You take the shot, not the shoot.
Here's Hunter. He's kept it out. And this is going to be a throw. Now Pennington. And he gives it back to him. And the cross comes in now. Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. He does work hard, Alex Hunter, trying to get the ball back. A timely challenge. Christian Pulisic probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Go on, Alex Hunter.
Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter
what
on the ball.
System, my good old buddy.
Here's Walker. They've scored, and the man is Gareth Walker. He's got the measure of this league, hasn't he, Gareth Walker?
He doesn't seem fazed by it at all, and that's a great sign.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 31, Gareth Walker.
Julian Weigl. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Get rid of that ball!
Trying to thread it through here.
I don't know what I was doing there.
Oh, off target at such a crucial moment.
Beautiful.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needs.
Go to. Somebody go to.
Couldn't supply it.
Shaheen! Shot blocked here.
Get the ball out
the
out there, shoot out away from our box. There's 3/3 to the pitch. Keep it in the 2/3, not the 1/3, not our 1/3, their 1/3. Yeah, is that understandable? Thank you.
Here's Kagawa. Emre Moore is coming forward with some danger. Goes
my
in.
Bad. No! Thank you.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Header it! I got. There's no way I'm getting that.
Because of that deflection. There. Funes Mori.
None of our.
But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Shinji Kagawa. Good forward play from them. Makes the challenge here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Here's Walker! Ooh, Gareth Walker looking for a second, so nearly finding it.
Well, he's on form. He's looking really sharp out there.
Headed down to a teammate. And it is Walker who is threatening now. Here's a chance.
Come on.
He tried his luck, but his luck was out. Here's Hunter. Here's a challenge. It's a good one. 3 minutes. Shahi.
1-0.
Emre Mor. Onto the attack now. So it's 1-0 here as the halftime whistle.
Second half starts. Woo, hey. It's me, myself, and I. Gonna ride on till I die.
Looking good, this move.
Alex Hunter, you're going to be the person that goes for the hunter. You're not going to be a hunter, but you know what you're going to mean. You're going to be seen like a fucking pig. You're going to be seen as a hunter, please.
In quickly.
I don't know what I was rapping there.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Just a reminder, Alex Hunter, you probably haven't seen him before. He hasn't started before, just one appearance as a substitute. But his father was a professional, though. His career was cut short by injury. And Jim Hunter, everybody knows him for a certain age, maybe a bit too young, Alan, but he scored bags of goals in the 60s.
Well, I'm sure everywhere Alex goes, those of a certain age, people like you, Martin, will remind him of his granddad's exploits, and you can either take that as encouragement and work on it.
With the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there, had a bit of time and space, good position.
Yo, Kevin Moore.
Be a throw. Leighton Baines. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
That was a good pass. Good pass. Great passing.
That would be a corner for Everton.
I don't know what I was doing there. Sorry.
McGeady. This could be danger with this passing. Here the challenge is a good one. Ramiro Funes Mori. Time for a substitution.
That was awful, my bad.
Aubameyang giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
So you've been the 68th minute and we're already proper knack.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Advantage for Everton. Well, it's tight with just a one-goal margin. It should be a two-goal margin. It's a miss.
Yeah, and you wonder whether...
I regret it. Sorry.
And regret that because a great chance to put some proper daylight between themselves and their opponents.
Yeah,
so
we are.
Down now towards the last 15
yes,
minutes.
We are.
Marco Reus.
Good football. Good football between these two. Are oh, you... Here. Batty boy.
That we didn't expect.
Are you?
Felix Paslak looking for an opening with some good controlled build up. There's good progress with this attack.
Kagawa!
Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was. And I don't know whether he's going to get another in this.
What
match.
Was that?
Leighton Baines.
Just.
And that will be a throw. Felix Paslak. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Ross Barkley. Oh, he's through. Walker! Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play. That's out. It'll be a throw. Subotic.
to be replaced by... My God.
Now he's looking for support.
Go on! Guys, this match is...
The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
Stop time wasting. Pass the...
And there's the final whistle.
Fair enough. Fair enough.
Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often. But they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right. The old Wembam, when they did have it, they used it extremely well and clinical in the end.
I think we played very well in that. Oh wait, now we're playing Real Madrid, so now we're gone to a Spanish team. I don't think we're in USA. But that's just me. That's just me. I may be wrong. We may be in the USA and maybe a USA Cup with every European team in it. Nope. Don't think it either.
Third and final match of this pre-season tournament for both.
And the game is kicked off. Off the bar! Back to the goalkeeper. So we've reached half-time here, and it's 0-0. So they're on the attack now. Well, I didn't like the look of that tackle, and he's hurt.
Yeah, and he doesn't tend to make a meal of challenges, and he is in a bit of discomfort.
It might be signalling for the stretcher now. Well, still 35 minutes to go, and it's time now for Alex Hunter.
No, Lukaku's injured. No.
I'm sure Alex Hunter will be champing at the bit here. Very keen to go on up front and try and make a difference, really work those defenders.
Spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Go on.
Here come Real Madrid. Lost his marker there cleverly, and they've cut it out. On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. And it's a headed effort at goal. It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square. Bernard. It's Alex Hunter. Everton on the attack. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Now Casemiro. It's gone out for a throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition.
I couldn't see anything. That was not my fault. It was the camera angle. How could that be my fault, not being able to see bloody anything?
Great work from the goalkeeper. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. And he's used his head there to keep the side in possession.
It's annoying because we've got no players that can actually run.
That's what the defenders love, to see a goalkeeper come out like that. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. James McCarthy. Doing well to keep the ball. Kone! He's blocked that well. Still 20 minutes to go. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. To take the lead. Hunter! Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead.
That was an opportunity. Just blown away. Just blown it away, I did. Just blown the bastard, I did. Sorry about this, swear. Sorry. I don't know how well you can see me. No, you can see me. Got a wide angle lens, so. Should, might be alright. Pass. Pass. Pass the fucking ball, you prick. I hate the keeper.
Alex Hunter. It's Everton's turn to attack. Hunter! Goodness me, it's hit the post. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Don't edit that. Do not edit that, whatever anyone does. Please don't edit that.
The man who's caught offside, clearly, I think.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
God.
Come Real Madrid. Here's McCarthy. He might be through. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper, Alex Hunter. It's Alex Hunter. Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like
the winner. Yes! Yes!
Anyways, this is the yeah! The team that's given little chance.
What a goal! I think I scored the winner for us.
Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. Hunter! Hunter!
Yes.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Yes! Two goals! One more and I got the hat trick. That was brilliant play, that was brilliant. I love it. I love it.
Attacking now.
A minute after each other against Real Madrid. Oh.
Cross from Gareth Bale. Defender to it first. Hunter. We're going to play an extra 5 minutes of added time. And he could get away here. Just the keeper for Hunter to beat. Hunter! What a fine save. That would be a corner for Everton.
One side.
Hunter!
Thought that was going to be my hat trick. Oh.
These are still rehearsals for the main event, but you've got to put in a performance. And coming from the
2-0, all to me. All to me. Without me, they would have lost. Oh, what a got a game. What a game. Oh, that was brilliant. Yes, I didn't do the tackling, but I did the others. So... 2 out of 3 ain't bad.
Pre-season game. You must be disappointed to have not come away.
That was an awesome game. Oh, I loved it. I was me at my best.
Do you think the injury had a big impact on the game?
Sí, tuvo mucho, pero Alex Hunter tuvo la oportunidad de entrar y ha hecho un buen partido.
Yeah, match reward. How come I didn't get any wages? Oh my god, my passing's so close to getting to the next one. That's good. I'm almost 62.
Real Madrid, mate.
We fly back.
I know, man. I still can't believe it.
Oi. Did alright out there, didn't we, mate?
I can't believe we were on the same pitch as those guys.
They look completely different in person, don't they?
Yeah, and they play completely better too.
Yeah.
Tell you what blows my mind, though. One day we're playing in some puddles in Clapham. Next, we're strutting it against Los Blancos in front of tens of thousands of Yanks.
Better get used to it, bruv. We're in the big time now. With our main man up front out till who knows when, me and you. We're going to take those Prem defences to the cleaners. You set them up, I'll put them away.
You and me were unstoppable, bruv. Almost like telepathic.
Yeah, new Rooney and Ronaldo, bro.
Shearer and Sutton, SAS.
You're a nerd.
Your confidence is admirable. But your maths, not quite.
You bots, all right?
By my calculations, only one of our first choice of strikers is currently injured. And 2 into 1 do not go.
Obviously, I should be starting.
Yeah, man. If we want to lose.
I think that's a perfect place to end this episode. So, thanks for watching. I've been Swizzrelic, you've been awesome, and until next time, goodbye.